Hello everyone, welcome to the session. So this session will be very interesting for you, and in this session we are going to discuss about CBSE term 2 examination dates. Already CBSE term 2 examination date has declared, so this is for your theory examination. So in this session we will be discussing so many important factors. It will be very helpful for you. So we will be discussing about date for theory examination, and also we'll be discussing for date for your practical examination, and also we'll be discussing about term 1 result dates, and also we'll be discussing about J examination dates and NEET examination dates, and at the same time we'll be discussing the pattern of question paper for CBSE term 2 examination. These are so many important things we are going to discuss, and this session will be very very important for you. Okay, so let us start without any delay. Okay, so you can see here, this is the notification came from CBSE today on 9th February 2022. You can see here this notification came, and in this notification it has been given. Okay, so it has been given that your term 2 theory examination is going to be commenced on 26th April 2022. All right, so here what are the notification given, let me read for you. So as it is mentioned here, so there was a notification on 5th July 2021. So in that notification it was given that there will be two terms examination due to this COVID-19 pandemic. So first term and second term, or we can say term 1 and term 2. So already term 1 examination has been completed successfully, and your term 2 examination is going to be commenced from 26th April 2022. All right, and after discussing with many principals and stakeholders, the date has been decided and it is declared also. And let us see what are the things it is mentioned here. The pattern of the question paper as a term 1 result. So all of you are eagerly waiting for your term 1 result. So let me finish the concept, then we'll discuss term 1 result. Okay, the pattern of the question paper. As it is mentioned here, the pattern of the question paper will be same as it is given in the sample question paper. In sample question paper, what is given, subjective or objective, what is given, so according to that the exam will be conducted. So according to sample paper you should prepare yourself. Now I want to show you one thing here. So this is the new pattern. All of you know that if it is subjective, in subjective you know, very short answer and long answer. So three types of question will be there, and we are going to start in this term to examination competency based education system. So there you know the routing system is going to be over completely. In competency examination, competency based education system, so what the things will be there, you can see our critical thinking, assertion reasoning, table based if it is MCQ or subjective, then conceptual clarity, case study based question, diagram based question, and also application based question. So these are the pattern of the question that is going to commenced in your, this type of question is going to come in your term to examination. All right, so this is the detail about your type of question paper. Now let us come to the notice once again. So as it is mentioned here, so it will be your, the pattern of question will be similar to the sample paper what is given in CBSE site. In CBSE site, academic site, it is given. So you can see that and prepare yourself according to that. Next, the students will appear the examination from the allotted examination center as done the preceding years. So before, the student used to go to different center to write their examination. This year also exactly the same thing will be happening. So students will go to different center and they will write their examination. That is it, dear students, prepare very well yourself, and you know the pattern of question paper. So, and the date sheet for class 10th and 12th is going to be released very soon, and okay, And the date sheet is going to be released very soon, and it will be released in your official website only. It will be released in CBSE official website. So you don't go for any other. There are many people, they are giving some different ideas about your date sheet. So you don't believe on that. You just believe what is the official website, what the date sheet is coming in official website. So this is the things, and this message came by, you know, this is from in CBSE website also. You can see this message already came. Now thing is that your practical examination, you know, April 26th your examination is going to be commenced. So that is why your practical examination must be completed by the first week of April. So then generally March 15th onwards your practical examination will be started. So that is, you be ready with your record and what is the project, everything, you be ready by March 15th your practical examination will be started. Okay, so the date sheet also coming for practical examination. So it will be coming, it will be commenced by March 15th. Next thing, your term 1 result. So the term 1 result, the data still it is under process. So it will be declared very soon once the data everything uploaded and corrected accurately. So then result will be declared. So dear children, you don't wait for your term 1 result, because it will be good, no doubt. So you be ready for your term 2 examination. That's most important. And the next thing is that your JEE mains examination, generally you know that 15 days before the exam happens. So that may be at the end of March or first week of April, JEE mains one round exam will be there, or else it will be in month of May. Okay, after April, soon after completion of your examination. I think your examination, if it starts by April 26th, it will take almost all May 20. So after that also your JEE mains examination will be, the date sheet is coming soon, but I am giving one tentative idea what are the dates may be there. Next thing is that your NEET examination. So generally you know that your NEET examination conducted after the completion of your board examination. If it is completed by May 20th, so it will be maybe June ending or July first week your NEET examination will be conducted. So that is why you have sufficient time in your hand. So sufficient time in your hand. So you don't waste your time. You prepare both for your term 1 exam, term 2 examination, CBSE term 2 examination, and the same time for the competitive examination. Okay, so today this much only. So I will be giving all the updated message for your competitive examination and CBSE examination. So thank you, goodbye. Once again we'll meet in the next session. Goodbye.